Access granted.
Nice.
Access granted.
I missed what, one item, I think? That's fine, I'm not worried about that.
Wanna buy or sell something? It's all on the computer. What do you want?
Yeah, buddy. Silencer. Alright. Stun gun. I don't really care about no stun gun.
Okay, that's it.
The guy you want to deal with is over there. The guy you don't want to deal with is standing in front of you.
Okay. What's up, baby? How you doing? Wait, do I have a point? No, I don't. Okay. Silencer combined. Wait, let's read what it does first. Zero impact on weapon behavior and is compatible with many handguns, rifles, and firearms on the market. Alright, I think I'm gonna put this on the pistol. And then if I get another one, I'll put it on the rifle. That's what we gonna do. So let's save here and try to crack this thing. Alright. So, our destination is here. The only way to get there is... let's go this way. It's probably gonna set it off. No. Just go for it. We'll get what we can get in between.
Access granted.
Yep, that's fine. What you got in here? Stun darts.
The goddamn noises around here. What the hell?
This is what I got.
So the stun darts I just got, that's what I'm gonna do. I went in there already. Let's go down. Wait, I couldn't go down here. That's right. So that's it for this place, right? The store doesn't lead anywhere? Yep. Let's go ahead and get out of here. Still trying to fall. Wait. Apparently we can go upstairs. What's upstairs? Another window. Okay.
That's far enough. Leave quietly and you won't get hurt.
Your arms look funny, friend. Can't go in there. Can't do anything over here. So I guess let's go out the window and go up. To nothing. Got it. That just goes down to the first window. What is that? I want. I got it. Save. Still looking for. It wasn't this though. This was just the. Or was it in here? Because this is where I killed that one guy. I don't remember there being. Maybe though. Where does this go? This goes upstairs, right? Yeah. So maybe this is it. I'm looking for the what's that one? It's like a room that's got a. It's this. This is what I'm looking for. Just gotta go to the center, and the two items are right there. Detection 45%. I got it.
Access granted.
Okay, so now we save again. Let me see how this works. So there's one right there. That's how that works, apparently. Alright. Oh, the door's like gone? Okay. Not sure if I got lucky either or what, but I didn't get hit by those things. What is this? Crossbow arrows? Is there a crossbow? What is this? This is a crate to pick up. Was probably in here, I would imagine. All right, so we have two. I'm just gonna go for it. I really don't care about whatever that is. Nuke virus, shotgun cartridges. I need to get rid of the, what does this do? Temporary increase of up to 200. Can I reload my shotgun? I don't think I can. I got too much ammo. Just go ahead and drop the crossbow arrows in. They probably don't suffer a lot anyway. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Remember, there's another door that you could go into up here, but I don't think it's anything important.
Access denied.
That was off. I could just nuke this whole thing, I guess. Or at least nuke that level 5. Easy. Not easy?
Access.
Oh my god. Okay. Maybe I'll just nuke both. Or where I screwed up there is I should have started the item and then started the end thing right after that, but I didn't because I'm smart. Oh, I didn't get detected that time? Okay. This will detect me though. Oh god.
Ugh. Access granted.
Okay. We did it. What the hell? Somebody's doing some good stuff in here. Makeshift bed. Pain pills. Let's go ahead and block this door in over here. So that way if somebody decides they want to come home, can't do it. Right. Cardboard box is the perfect defense. What level was this? Security rating 2, okay.
Access granted.
Weapon cabinet. Looks like there's a bunch of good stuff in there. What level is this? Level 5. Oh, you get XP for reading those? I didn't know that.
Access granted.
I have the code for it, but I kind of want to hack it still. Just because. Let's see what this looks like. Level 3. 45% detection. If I do not get detected here, I did. Okay. Should be fine. I don't really care about the item. Because I'm going to be getting so much stuff in here anyway. Just one praxis. Nice. Bunch of candy bars. There's nothing behind the boxes. Spin that point. So just need one more of those. And then after those, what am I gonna do after those? I don't even know. After those, I'll probably save up and get this, I guess. I mean, I could use inventory space for sure. And that's like the only other thing that I like absolutely need. All this other stuff's just extra, like taking less damage and all that. Like, What does this one do again? Oh, okay. That'll come in handy to see if items are worth going for. So, like, I'm definitely gonna be getting all the hacking stuff. I definitely want to get this. What is all this crap again? Just a bunch of map stuff. See through walls, I don't really care about that. Where was the punch thing? Wait, what is this? Typhoon explosive system? Oh. Damn. Oh, there's a punch people, okay. I think we're gonna get this and then save it for that. And then get this and then come down here and get the inventory stuff. Unless I need the inventory stuff sooner. Just make sure I don't miss anything in here since this is all pretty crazy. Alright, so this place is cleared out. I don't remember being locked out of any other areas. So I guess we'll just go continue the game. Close the door! Okay. That doesn't go anywhere, and this guy's still asleep. Oh, his eyes are actually closed this time. Nice. Okay, so I have to go up here. Wait. Yeah, this is the right way. I wonder if you can, like, get a barrel up there. Nice! Not exactly what I was going for, but it works.
Access granted.
Why, God? Why? That's a stun gun. Okay. Watch, this is gonna have to stay there for now. Actually, I could drink. No, I don't have any beer. Never mind. Thought I had beer. What do I have in my inventory? Just like tons of ammo and a big ass sniper rifle. I got candy bars for days, I guess. What does that even do? Oh, is it like fill up your? Can at least take the ammo and sell it. Where does this go?
Look at you, all ogged up. Can you fly with all that stuff?
Behold the future, man. Those protesters just don't understand.
We're gonna go up here first. Cause I'm curious. Is there really a point to this? Apparently, I cannot jump that. Makes sense. We just gonna go the other way. Baby.
Nah. I don't do no tricks with no ogs, yo.
What about you?
Hey, sweetie. Damn, you cute.
See? She likes me. Why won't you like me? Is it because of my pointy chin? I mean, I gotta understand. Oh, I didn't see you over here. What you doing?
You wanna have some fun tonight, sexy? Because I haven't had a cutie like you in a long time.
You are trying way too hard, ma'am. I think I know where I am now. What's up, buddy? Oh, sorry, they told me to like stay out of their stuff. Apparently you can sneak back here. But why would you do that? I have no reason to do that, so I'm not going to. I guess we'll just go to the apartment then. Actually, what's over here? You look suspicious over here in the corner, friend. Oh, hello.
You hear what Lazarus been saying? This country's falling apart, man. States are looking to leave the Union.
Oh, no way.
What the hell? You been reading the Super Spy Manual or something? Long coat, check. Sunglasses, check. Attitude, no doubt.
What, you jealous? All right. How does this even happen?
Where are you, Jensen? I haven't gone all night.
Hello, Pritchard. I'm almost in my apartment now.
Well, when you do get in there, connect the neural hub to your computer. I've created a secure tunnel, and I'll take over remotely.
You can access my personal computer.
Who do you think configured your security protocols?
Have you found anything? Please, I've got to know what really happened to Megan.
I've investigated all of Detective Chase's leads. You were right. Something was off with Megan's case.
So, what did you find?
What do I say?
I got my hand on a test report that confirms what was bothering Chase. The attackers used excessive measures to make bodies and equipment unidentifiable.
Oh my God, Megan. What do you make of this, Adam?
I don't know exactly. I guess the idea was to leave no traces, no DNA evidence that would link back to them. But it just seems a bit too convenient. Chase told me an officer assigned to the case may have been less than professional. But it was a dead end. I couldn't get through to the guy.
Well, I'm sure you did what you could, Adam.
There were only three people who got out of the labs alive. Me and two others. One died in the hospital a few days later. The second one, a lab tech, was ready to give a detailed description of what he saw. Funny thing is, by the time the investigators got to him, he couldn't remember a thing.
You sound like you don't believe that.
I don't. Not from the reports I've read. I think someone got to him first. Someone in the government, a man named Manderley, ordered that a specially appointed medical examiner perform the autopsy. He bypassed the local ME. Simply put, that's not a good sign.
It sure doesn't sound good. So what you're telling me is we couldn't find anything conclusive?
No, I'm sorry. But one thing's for sure. Somebody's been hard at work covering up and destroying evidence related to this case. Somebody with power, who wanted to erase anything that might have made the investigation linger. I'm sorry, Cassandra. I wish I had more tangible answers to give you. But I did stumble on something I think you should have. I found Megan's bracelet. I'm sure she'd want you to have it.
Oh, Adam, that's very kind of you. Her grandmother gave it to her. She loved that bracelet very much. Thank you for all you did. And, do you know exactly how Megan died?
Her neck was snapped and her body was burned beyond recognition with a high-tech compound.
Oh, God! How can someone do something so awful to another person? I miss her so much.
So do I. But there's not much we can do about that.
Oh, Adam! There's a lot more you can do, I'm sure of it. It's strange. I thought knowing what really happened would make me feel better. But nothing will ever justify this. My daughter is gone, and I'll never get her back. I wish I could be sure she gets justice.
Trust me, she will.
Yeah. Yeah, we got a practice port. Let's go ahead and get the last of that. And then we'll save up for this.
Speaking from the tarmac at Wayne County Airport, Taggart. Before you ask, no, your mirror has not been replaced, Mr. Jensen.
Very much like to meet with the sheriff in person, offer my deepest sympathies, and assure him that these attacks are in no way.
That's a pretty lame come on, hun. Especially since I just know this humidity is ruining my hair.
A peaceful solution to this dispute, and I unequivocally
what?
Deplore the methods used by these hostages.
apparently I forgot to turn on my surround sound stuff because elevator noise is only in my right ear. So I should probably go ahead and turn that on. Like that. Okay.
Mr. Jensen, I fixed up your apartment real nice. That special request you asked for works like a charm.
Thanks, friend.
Welcome home, Mr. Jensen.
I'm gonna hack my own security console. Don't mind me.
Access granted.
What is this? Armor piercing system? What? Oh, we dropped some on the ground to grab that, because that is amazing. Let's drop this on the ground real fast. Wow, that was amazing. It's like leaning up against the wall. Don't mind. Don't mind me, I'm just a sniper rifle up on the wall. Alright, so we're gonna get rid of this combined with the pistol. So what does it have on it now? Armor piercing barrel, isn't that what I just put on there? Large laser targeting system, so that's the only thing I don't have on here, I guess. It's got a silencer, it's got the armor piercing system, so that's good. It's good, good, good. Now how do I pick up the sniper again? Probably just get rid of these. I guess it is on that too. I was gonna say, if that thing's bouncing on the damn baseball bat, that would be sick. I guess I'll read these since you get XP for reading so many of them or something. Like that.
Richard, the hub's connected.
I know. Now be quiet and let me concentrate.
I need his name, Pritchard, not his entire genetic history.
That's not his DNA. It's the data he was trying to steal from us before he... My God, Jensen. Your suicide hacker didn't kill himself.
You obviously didn't see his brain splattered all over the floor.
No, you don't understand. The wet drive modification in this chip, it allows someone to hack through you. It turns you quite literally into a human proxy.
So he wasn't working alone. Someone off-site was doing the actual hacking.
Exactly. And whoever it was tried to hide his location by using multiple satellites. But I may have just traced him to here. An abandoned factory complex in Highland Park.
Get me the address, Pritchard. Because if we're lucky, whoever pulled our terrorist strings might still be there.
Okay. Your dog. You got rid of my dog? Yo.
Adam, it's David.
Let me guess. You're sending me to Highland Park.
Not just yet. Frank's figured out why the network's been compromised. There's a persistent transmission coming from Derelict Row.
Street gang territory?
Well, our dead friend was posing as an Antioch. Who better to hide with than the D-Row Ballers?
Right. I'm on my way.
Baller. Probably put this way. Security system. See you soon, Mr. Jensen. See you later, bro. Oh dang, we're already at the 2.5 hour mark. I'm gonna go ahead and take a break here. Quick save. And yeah, I'll be back in a couple minutes. Alright, I'm back. And I'm ready to kill some noobs. Wait, I got another point thing, right? No, I already spent it. That is correct, Amundo.
Jensen, I'd appreciate it if you instructed your street informants to use more conventional means of contacting you.
What are you talking about, Pritchard?
I mean, I found a message stapled to your door. Colo, alley off Bagley Avenue, Ezekiel. How cryptic.
That's near Seraph HQ. I'll look into it. Oh, and it's Cholo.
The bunny.
The biomod industry is gonna tear this city apart. Mark my words.
Sound like a poor man crying for help. I guess we're gonna do the blue one first. First time.
See, you got my message, cabrón.
Sanders. You're taking a risk meeting this close to Seraph headquarters.
Same risk as you, considering you're the one who let me go. But I don't plan to stick around that long.
Yeah? So what's this about?
I did some house cleaning after the plant. And I turned up some intel on a gearhead motherfucker who used me and my brother. Chink left the pocket secretary behind. Don't say who he was working for, but it's got access codes, names, shit like that.
Why are you giving it to me?
Maybe I don't like feeling like I owe you. Or maybe I figured I'd send a snake to kill a snake. Take or leave it, pendejo. Either way, my debt is paid.
Try that again. Oh my god. Okay.
Now you don't know anybody anything.
Ooh, send me some money. Inventory's full. Well, I can't pick up ammo for it, really? Let's do some manipulating here. Let's go ahead and drop this. It doesn't really matter what I drop, I just need to be able to pick that up. Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me right now. Well, hopefully that guy's not important, because he dead now. Now I gotta run all the way back over here. So this is the gun shop. Did I loot the Zeke dude? I don't remember if I looted him or not. Something tells me I didn't, though. Guess I gotta go in there. How do I get in there?
Don't get involved in this asshole. Get out of here.
Apparently, that guy saw me. I'm afraid that guy's gonna see me.
He's gonna kill himself with that shit.
Yeah, and I said, so what? Look around here. If he wants to sniff something other than piss and garbage, good for him.
You're wrong, man. That's all you have to say. You're just wrong.
Serve actually thinks augmentation is going to help. There are people in this city.
Jensen!
How can I help you, Francis?
You know why I'm contacting you.
The transmission that's making a mockery of your security efforts?
It's keeping a back door open into our network. None of us are secure unless you find the antenna that sound.
For you, anything.
Yo,
going there?
Oh, now it's letting me peek around. I kinda wanna see what's in that other building, to be honest. So I gotta go in there. Is there literally nothing in here? This looks suspicious. This is where I started. Hmm. swore I saw a guy up here. Guess not, though. Jackpot. Generic upgrade ammunition count? Yeah? A little bit? What do I want to put this on? Probably the shotgun. Since it can only have 6, I believe. And now it holds 8. Not bad at all. Oh, I can't. Because I picked up those frag grenades. I really wish grenades stacked, because then like this would be one stack and this would be one stack, and they would just be happy stacks, man. But they're not. Let's go ahead and drop one of these. Actually, let's drop both of those, because I'm probably never going to use them. So I would rather have the frag grenades so I can actually kill people. I was like, low ammo count, I should have like a bajillion bullets for this gun, just saying. I really wish if they didn't have any loot that you couldn't loot them though. Can't pick up the candy. Damn it.
Thanks to the arrival of William Taggart, celebrity author and founder.
Gotta be something important up here. I mean, obviously, other than the objective. Maybe not.
Access granted.
Boss, is that back door still open?
No, good job. Frank just sent me the all clear. Now it's time to find the bastards who attacked us. Farina, are you standing by?
On the line, boss. Jensen, you reading me?
Loud and clear.
Stay close to the antenna. Pritchard sent me the coordinates for it. I'm coming to pick you up.
Yay! Got the praxis points. I need one more for that. So we'll go ahead and save that one. I'm sure all my guns are reloaded with their maximum amount of capacities. That one's 20. This one could have one more.
Mr. Jensen, your limo has arrived. You ready to leave?
See.
Yeah, let's go.
Great. Detroit local. This is Seraph Industries Bravo Echo Echo 008. Continuing on.
Thought she was gonna like crash 4 times. There's a guy standing right there.
Richard, you got coordinates on that factory yet?
I was only able to pinpoint an approximate area, Jensen. So scout around and look for anything unusual. I'll keep monitoring the frequency in case it suddenly goes active.
Yo, what's good, man? You looking for some new toys? I can make you a good deal.
Might be a good idea to stock up. What do you have?
Shit, son. We got some hot items right now. Check it out. What you need?
Don't have either of those. Don't need any of that. Don't need any of that.
I could use some information.
I could tell you some shit for sure. What you want to know?
You guys seen anything suspicious going down around here?
Suspicious ain't the word, man. All types of caravans moving in and out of here. They're going all out.
Who is they?
Well, that's the problem. These motherfuckers ain't consistent, for real. The feds were buying up all the land from the textile manufacturers until about a month ago. That's when some started going down in this bitch. Something real. What you call it before?
Suspicious.
Word, suspicious. Something real suspicious started happening. These spec ops moved into the factory and started running some sort of major operation. They picked off my brother for trying to set up shop in the area. Rest in peace, Big Rizzle.
Yeah, rip. These spec ops still around?
Yeah, no doubt. They got a patrol unit in the courtyard, and they got snipers on the roof and shit. Thing is, I saw some government vans lurking around, so it looks like they'd be moving their party somewhere else and making way for the feds once again.
Thanks.
All good. Anything else?
I'm good.
That dude.
Me. Thanks for the offer.
All good, son. Peace. And watch your back.
Had a surprising amount of information.
Vanderlee was supposed to have that morgue locked down, but somebody got to the corpse before we did. We can still reconfigure. Track this Yahoo down.
It's too late for that. It's time to clean up.
But what about the Dutchman?
No loose ends, Barrett.
Okay.
I'll make the call.
Malik, get out of sight, now.
Why? What's going on?
They're here. The mercs who killed Megan and her team.
Fuck!
I'm going in.
This is probably a bad idea. There would be a guy right here. Alright, so that was an awful idea. Going up and hitting that guy in the back. Especially when there's like three of them standing right there. I think I'm just gonna throw a grenade.
Get out of sight, now.
Why, what's going on?
They're here. The mercs who killed Megan and her team.
Fuck!
I'm going in.
It's supposed to be armor piercing and it's taking like 20,000 shots to kill people. Oh, is that the revolver? Huh, what can I get rid of to grab that? Yes, this thing. Don't really need that. But the revolver is probably gonna be as big as this. So I would have to get rid of like... I don't know what I should get rid of. Want it though. What do I get rid of? See, we got shotgun cartridges. Got 40 bullets for it. Let me see if I can drop this stuff. Yeah, it's at least 6. I don't really want to drop the grenade, but. Hit. Do I have a point? I have a point. We can get it. Oh, where is it? Right here. Alright. Let me redo my hotbars. but the sniper. There. The revolver right there. The grenade on 7. And that. That can go there. Why does that guy not have a gun? Oh, it's probably that one. Ooh, laser targeting system. What? Let's go ahead and deck the pistol out. I'll put the next one on the sniper. Oh my god. Apparently he could see me, but I couldn't see him. Or something else killed me, I don't know. Question is, where's the other save? Is it just after the cutscene? Oh no, it's right here, nice. Ammo capacity. I don't know what to put that on. How much does this sniper hold? Holds 3? Alright, we'll put that on there then. How much does it hold now? 4? Yeah, 4. This thing deactivates the camera.
Access granted.
Okay, no camera. That's unfortunate. So much for that.
Access granted.
Here we go. Oh, that's how you turn the cameras off. Okay, got it. Didn't even see the adventure back there. Probably gonna need another one to get out, maybe? Or no, I shouldn't. Yeah, we're good. There's nothing in here. Oh, that's right, I've already been in there. Got it. I just gotta go back.
Access granted.
Okay. Want me to go down there? I can go in here though. No? Just goes with where the sniper was. I didn't loot any of those guys. Let's go do that. Oh, okay. I don't know where I'm at now. Let's check this over here real fast. What is the point of this? Okay. Ew. Oh, there's a ladder right there. I didn't even see that.
Access granted.
Wow, inventory is already full again. What are these? Sniper, oh, tranquilizer darts. I'm just gonna drop this. Drop those as well, cause I'm never gonna use them. I have too many guns. Save that grenade. We'll come back for this if we find ways to get rid of stuff. Like, I'll use grenades and all that. Because I think there's a boss coming up. It's obviously, but you gotta fight one of those guys. Because if not, that would be weird. Or are there boss fights in this game? I don't even know. I think there are. So I gotta go down there. I'm scared. Oh God. Oh, God. Oh, okay.
Richard, patch me to Seraph. We may have a problem here.
Wonderful.
Adam, talk to me.
This factory, where the hacker's signal originated, it's got FEMA signs all over it. I think it's some kind of internment camp.
FEMA? That's impossible. Half of our contracts are government issue.
I know. But the soldiers who attacked us are here. And from the looks of it, they've got access to some pretty impressive equipment.
I better make some calls. Find out who's given the orders and get back to me.
It could be that guy right there. Praxis point. Just go ahead and get this. I don't understand why he threw it the way he threw it. I gotta spin that point again? Yeah, I do. So anyway, we're gonna try a different approach to that grenade throw, and hopefully it doesn't, like... Because I threw from, like, right here, and somehow it hit, like, this, and bounced back here, and killed me. Poof. Something tells me that that's not good. Oh, they give you EMP grenade? Okay. Should probably get that out. Die? Jesus. There's still a guy in there, right? Or did he leave? I guess he left. Let's go explore. can't pick it up. Why? Can't pick it up. No. Get rid of the grenade? Nope. Nope. I have a feeling I'm gonna need that. It's the only reason why I want it. Nope. I can't really get rid of anything else. I mean, I guess I could drop these. Yep, there we go. We got it. Bad day! So we have no healing items, we have all the hacking items, and we have all the ammo, and like, damn near every gun I've found so far. How many rockets are in that thing? I should God. I'm not gonna be able to take the rockets. Like, I'm just not gonna be able to. Like, how much ammo do I have for this? 45. How much is in a stack? 45. So that would be all my pistol ammo if I dropped that. Baller ammo is 39. Decisions. I have a feeling I can get by without the pistol ammo. Because I have enough ammo for everything else that I can get by without this. So let's drop that and we'll pick up the rockets. I'll pick up the one rocket. Will you please break, you fragile box? There. It's too heavy. Wait, how do I still have 40? Oh, I had another. Okay. Oh, the damn camera right there. Alright, well, we're not going that way yet. Until I can shut off the cameras. I guess we'll go up top first. I did not even see that right there, but I guess I should look out for those now. Nobody up here.
Access granted.
So the alarm is turned off now, even though it wasn't on before. Let's go in this door first. Why won't you break? There we go. Stun gun. That's where the camera was. On the bottom floor, so that's okay. Looks like if I can get there, it's probably where you can turn all the cameras and everything off at. Cannot pick up combat rifle ammo anymore. Apparently I lied. Have a quick look over here, just another alarm thing. Okay. Here, right there. There's a camera right there. Level 20. Oh, never mind. Okay, so we got a 2. Let's go for the 2. Okay, should be good to get this clearance. Perfect.
Access granted.
Okay, so that only turned off this camera? Yeah. What is this? Typhoon ammo? I don't even have that yet. Take the rockets. Why did it pick up tranquilizer darts? Oh.
Access granted.
So it means I could go back and pick up all the combat rifle ammo. Nope, not picking that up. This just goes to that first level? Yeah. Look at this guy. I wish I had that grenade right now.
Personnel just
And I shouldn't have picked it right there. Oh, the autosave shouldn't be that far back. Because it autosaved when I did the thing with the camera, I think. Or right here.
Access granted.
This computer looks important. Get wrecked. Okay. Is that all these dudes out here? Yep. That camera's on. What are you doing, Mr. Turret? Oh, they turn the alarm on. Apparently I found the other guy. Well, not going that way. Just another door. Hit and save here. The volume is shut off, so that's good. Why am I stuck? That was weird. Apparently there's no point to these lasers. Oh, Jesus. Alright, it's actually gonna detect me, probably.
Access granted.
Okay. I don't think these guys are gonna attack me.
I saw that.
Oh, maybe they will. I don't think these guys are going to attack me. And then they magically pull guns out. Okay. Give me your money. Alright, let's go back over here. Because this place is big and I want to explore everything. Tons of ammo. Okay, so now let's go look down here. Probably can't go in any of these doors, which is fine because there's already so much other stuff to explore in this area. This just goes all the way through here, damn. Okay. Up top now. Well, that's unfortunate. That's also unfortunate. Camera right there. Just gotta watch out for that. This looks like an important room. What are those? Okay, stun gun darts.
Access granted. Access grant.
For tranquilizer darts. Wait. Money? Money! That's where I started, okay. Let's go back in here and hack this computer. Oh man, look at that. Don't mind if I do.
Access granted.
Some more garbage emails. Actually, I'm gonna go ahead and guess that most of the emails are important. Probably not. Yeah, I didn't go in here because of the camera. Looks like this just takes you back down to the first floor.
Jensen, that frequency we tracked just got a burst of activity. I think these guys might be pulling out.
Yeah, I've kind of been getting that feeling. Any idea who's running the show?
They're using some kind of code. But from what I can gather, the guy giving the orders is still a level below you.
Nice job, Richard. I'll find him.
Probably gonna be rough, that's fine. Oh, maybe not. I really don't care about this
Access
one over here.
Grant.
Camera off. I want it. What's gonna have the lowest reload speed? Probably the rocket. Well, no, I'm not gonna put any mods on that. Because there ain't no telling how many rockets you actually get through this game. Probably not a whole lot. So, I'm gonna go ahead and put it on the sniper rifle, I guess. I will be using that soon. Soon. Alright. So this camera's turned off now, right? Yep. That's where I need to go. It's one of those things. Pills? Oh, sorry, I dropped my pills. I forgot. Not a whole lot going on in there. This is where I need to go. I don't want to go over there yet, though. Because I still need to go in here and check this door out. What is that? Pro energy jar. Okay. Open any of these. Where the hell am I?
Access granted.